Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at what you can do if you're not able to run a program or action as an admin. For a more in-depth look, we will link an article in the description down below on the subject. Before making any changes to your system, be sure to create a system restore point. If you are on a network, check with your system admin and see if they have disabled admin on your account. Your system admin will then have to restore them to you. If that is not the case, your next step would run an anti-malware. Your system could have been infected with a virus. A deep scan will eliminate this. If you have turned off your user account control, you may need to go back in and turn it on. Go into the control panel. Click on User Accounts. Click on Change User Account Control Settings. Then move the slider to a more secure setting. Click OK. Restart your computer and see if the problem is corrected. Then we can perform an SFC and DISM scan. To do this, open a command prompt with admin privileges. For the SFC scan, type in SFC space slash scan now and hit enter. This scan does take some time, so be patient. Once that's finished, then type in DISM space slash online space slash clean up one word hyphen image space slash restore health and hit enter. This one also will take a few minutes to run. After both scans are done, type in exit, restart your computer, and see if that works. After that, your best possibility is to try and create a new admin account and use that one. Go to Settings, Accounts, Family and Other Users, and then just add a family member or another account. For more helpful tricks, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.